pay top dollar for you to install a crate in front of our ER entrance.
Hey, that's not my problem, Smithers. Installation, that's the buyer's responsibility.
Move the crate. You know, this hospital does hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of business with your company.
I don't know anything about that.
Well, your boss does. Why don't I call him and tell him we're going to pull all of our accounts immediately?
I thought I left Afghanistan. Oh my God, what are you doing here? You weren't supposed to be here for another 3 months. Is it always this crazy?
Yes, it is. Why are you back so early?
Just am. So I was hoping I can get my job back.
Technically, your job went away with Richmond Trinity.
But don't worry. Morrissey knows I need some extra hands, and I'll tell him I have a qualified applicant, so when he's done charming those guys out there, I'll talk to him. Thank you. Ray.
Candy?
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Is it really you? What are you doing here?
I came to ask Christina for a job.
Oh, God, come on. Wait, I thought you were still there for 3 more months. Were you hurt? Are you AWOL?
I'm not AWOL.
Are you military?
Army.
Me too, VMI graduate.
Oh, so were you a combat nurse as well?
I'm afraid that's classified. Okay, are you sure everything's okay? Because I heard when people come back early, it's because something went wrong.
Not always.
What I found.
Apparently.
It's not because she's AWOL. That's what you're thinking.
Sing a tune for him later, Backstreet. The band's going fast.
Okay.
What? I want to hear everything about your time over there. We have a lot to talk about.
Bobby.
I saw a lot of stuff in Afghanistan, Ray. You know, like hospitals being built in the morning and being fully operational within hours, and then they just pick up and move again. We were treating not just the troops, but civilians. I mean, it was impressive. You know, it made me see what kind of things are really possible.
Why did you come back so early?
So, are you seeing anybody?
Okay, you know me, all right? Keeping my options open, playing the field, that kind of stuff.
You should go to med school, Ray. Stop putting it off like you think you have time. Time runs out in a second. It's one of the biggest things I learned overseas.
But if that's not what I want, med school.
What do you want? You should go after whatever it is that you do want. See you tomorrow, coworker.
You count on it, Candy. RN.